Right now, the New Mexico Film Office is accepting applications for a new grant helping Native American filmmakers. $100,000 a year will go toward the grant in honor of the late Senator John Pinto. The money can be used towards any part of the production process and will be awarded in $5,000 increments. Applicants must be a registered member of one of the state's tribes or pueblos. For more details, head to our website that's always on, KRQE.com.